Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Here's the good news that I'm delivering to the community members in New Purichi and everywhere. And alhamdulillah, we got the good news that Ramadan is tomorrow. That's why I'm telling you, according to the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, congratulations and Ramadan Mubarak. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless our month. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless all of us in Ramadan. And as we mentioned last Jumu'ah, Ramadan is the month of opportunities. Ramadan is the month that we need to show Allah our goodness in our heart. And of course that you remember that as we mentioned, Ramadan is the month that we need to come to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to show Him our pure heart. The month of Ramadan is the month that you can make everything impossible to be possible by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And on behalf of the board member of the Islamic Center of New Purichi, we can say to everyone, Ramadan Mubarak, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you all. We are going to enjoy together having the Taraweeh and our program, online iftar program with Imam Jalal, Imam Yahya and the three communities. And also inshallah, we are going to deliver the food in the food distribution here in New Purichi. Jazakumullahu khairan. Barakallahu feekum. May Allah be blessed with you. May Allah be blessed with you. Stay tuned. Barakallahu feekum. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.